You offer any other services?
Sometimes, after hours, but at the moment I'm going through a bit of a rebranding.
Selling anything interesting?
This elevator is out of order. Sorry.
If it's out of order, why are you here? Out of order for Cary Uridine's guests, too? He's expecting me.
In that case, enjoy your evening.
Yeah. simple. Rock's not dead. Oh, yet again. And I'm part of that evolution.
These girls are energizing.
Electrifying. They asked me to lay down a new track for them. The rest is rock history.
Carrie, gotta say you look great. But it wasn't that long ago you were fighting depression. Thinking of hanging up your guitar for good. What changed?
Did I say that? Goes to show you, you shouldn't trust a word that comes out of my mouth. Sweet little lies. Only way I can get at the truth.
Now, girls, how was it to work with the legendary Carrie Urodine?
Harry-san is the most sweet, most lovely man in the world. Tsutsuki, kokoi, kawaii.
We met Harry-san when he come to the dressing room. Love at first sight. She is wonderful, so sexy, and so naughty. Our Carrie bad boy.
Carrie, over here.
Thank you.
You're breathtaking,
thank you.
Carrie.
You're breathtaking. This is V, my, right hand. V's the little bird that shows up when I gotta wrap up and run.
Sorry.
V, quick question. What's it like hanging with Carrie Urodine, a living legend?
V!
Well, as you might imagine, it is legendary. With the juiciest details, I keep to myself.
Thanks, but I really gotta run. Late for my next thing already.
Let's go. Unless you feel like giving a few more interviews. Love at first sight, huh?
Many kind of loving and different at the beginning.
With me. I want you to meet him. V, Spectre. His old friend. Met him walking in Memphis, off beam, ages ago.
Hey.
He's got preem stuff. Give your friends and family discounts, too.
Of course, Mr. Urodine. Special rate for your friends. Let's see what you got.
You could talk biz later. Come with me. I want to show you something.
Congrats, Carrie. Decent show. Now that that's behind us, what's Carrie Urodine's next mission? Get on Kovacek?
Very funny. Yeah. Not about to let him get away with it. Hey.
Yes, Kovacek's got you wrapped around his little finger.
See, I thought he was representing me, not the label. The fuck was I wrong?
Nothing you can do about it.
Wipe him? Nah.
Nada.
In the corpse pocket. Won't cross him. And the corpse got the rights to my songs, my lyrics. Fuck. If they ever want to plaster my face on baby helmets, they can. But hey, price of fame, right?
You try to get out of that deal with the label?
Let's be real. Say I break contract. Then what? Who's gonna release my new tracks? Who's gonna deal with distribution, promotion, influencers, media? Labels have got them all in their pockets. You're out with them, you're out, period.
Well, you'd be free.
Seriously? Free to sing until you're blue in the face, nobody hearing a thing? It's just another kind of cage.
Show you one of my favorite spots in Night City. Don't come here often, but when I do, it's important.
Should I feel special?
Maybe. Told him to shut the place down for the day. Can't get enough of this view. Love looking at this city from above. Well?
Only place you fall asleep thinking you're special and wake up knowing you're no one.
Well, sometimes I wonder if I'll ever see anything more beautiful.
I have. Doesn't matter, though. Night City's not something you ever forget. It just doesn't let you.
I think I know what you mean.
You ever feel like the city doesn't give you a choice? You either burn alive in it, or you never existed at all. Shit.
Carrie, what's wrong? Tell me.
Keep thinking about our conversation at Caliente.
Us cracks, you, and the slaves to the corpo grind.
Guess I wasn't completely honest with you. Or myself, for that matter.
Talk to me.
See, thought I was afraid everybody think me another corpo slave. But I was just afraid I'd be in someone's shadow again.
Again?
Lived in Johnny's for years. Part of the scenery, machinery, helping him shine brighter. Never believed I'd make it on my own without Silverhand.
That why you left Samurai? Fuck.
Johnny figured you chickened out. Couldn't take the pressure, so you left Samurai.
Yeah, I know. But he was wrong. Decided to start fighting for myself. Still keeping that up. Night City's a city of shadows. Done everything I could to walk clear of them for years. Fuck.
It's time you stop being afraid. You don't need to be.
Think you can drive the shadows away?
You'll be fine. Without me, too.
Fuck. Yeah, I sure hope so.
We should get back. Everyone downstairs is waiting. For you.
I know. In to knock back a few to this town tonight. And me in it. But I'm gonna stay up here a bit longer. You go ahead.
Okay. See ya. Have time to grieve, Judy. Experience all its stages. Feel them. Let them play out. Shock, anger, depression.
I'd say I'm on anger. I'm gonna stay here for a while, too. I can work with anger.
So what did you come up with?
The Mox died. This is for our Watch Enjoy House. claws killed one girl too many. Some people took matters into their own hands. It belongs to us now. Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
I'm familiar with the story. Things did not go that smoothly.
I didn't say they did. Didn't say they would. But Evie thought Clouds would be safe. You saw how far that got her. How she ended. V. I can't stand by and let things go on like this.
You sure you've thought this through, Judy? Carefully.
Haven't thought it through at all. All I know is the Mox didn't turn things around by sitting on their tanned and toned asses doing nothing.
Got the Mox to agree to take over Clouds.
No, I'm trying to get you. Know someone at Clouds who'll take our side. Will you help?
Fine. Got me on board.
Ooh, yes.
Okay, so, what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Maiko Maeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
Maiko Maeda. Who is she exactly?
The girl who unofficially runs Clouds. Good at it, too.
What's she do officially?
She's a doll. So she's a nobody.
Evelyn, Maiko, you seem to know your way around Clouds.
I used to work there. Helped them out with their behavioral chip, perfecting it.
Why'd you leave?
Didn't like the vibe. Place reeked of exploitation.
You sure Maiko's gonna want to join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the hollow to her and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Let me rephrase. Is there any chance she'll slap us around and shove us out her mega tower window?
Of course, sure.
Guess I can work with that. How well do you know this Maiko?
Too well.
When are we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. Nah, scratch that. The balcony above Clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here.
So what now?
Till next time, Ben V. Corporate gods willing.
Watch out. They got assault turrets. I repeat, assault turrets.
George.
George.
This is intelligence.
At this time in the 6-0, holding 2.
Suspect apprehended, organic meat distribution. Decontamination unit requested on scene.
Magazine detected. Message to user. Thanks, Jum.
Thank you.
Shard is secured.
Nice work. Sending you the drop-off coordinates. Client will be waiting for you there.
Why do I feel like a corpo agent right now? What's all this about?
China. They're the client.
China, huh? Thought you never liked swimming with the sharks.
Everyone's got debts, V. You do what you gotta do.
What kind of debt?
Just... from my breaking days. Needed help and fast, too.
Help for what?
I'm sorry, do you hear me poking around your personal biz, digging through your past?
No, suppose not.
Just teasing, Bill. Sorta. If it's all the same to you, I'd rather just get this over with and move on. So you heading to the meet or what?
I'm en route.
V, wait.
Yeah?
When you get there, no questions. Makes them real cranky.
Try my best.
等等啊，尹念科，有啦，陆军中校，数据呢？我识套层加密，要攞翻去先可以解码。明啦，你可以走啦。
Same page. Whatever. Contract closed.
Bum, bum, be-dum, bum, bum, be-dum, bum.